First of all, what is maybe most important, and it has changed, that participation of athletes with Russian and Belarusian passports in competitions and in international competitions works. The blanket prohibition of Russian and Belarusian athletes and artists cannot continue. It is a flagrant violation of human rights.